before even as early as the First World War era, cars were already starting to give the railroads in Maine a run for their money. The first narrow gauge railroad to close its doors here in Maine was the East Flywheel along Canada's central.